Accused of trying to kill his wife, a well-known boxing champion, is headed to trial. Jury selection begins today in James Martin's attempted murder trial. Martin is accused of stabbing and shooting his wife, Christy, in their Apopka home in 2010. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith live outside the Orange County Courthouse. So, Michelle, is his wife expected to testify?
Well, Christy Martin has indicated she is willing to testify against her husband of almost 20 years. Jim Martin is accused of stabbing and shooting his wife, professional boxer Christy Martin, in a rage after learning she was having an affair with a woman. Christy not only survived the attack in November 2010, she was able to flag down a motorist who called for help. Jury selection is going on right now. We understand there is a pool of around 50 jurors. The trial is expected to last all week. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.
Michelle, thank you. Jury